Hello, my name is Enid Chan. I'm a member of the Chinese Fellowship at the People's Church. This promise of the Bible comes to my heart from 2 Chronicles 7:14. If my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven and will forgive their sins and will heal their land. I'd love it if you would join me now in prayer for Hong Kong, China. Heavenly Father, we pray that the people of Hong Kong, China during this COVID-19 pandemic, please heal those who are infected with the virus. We pray for the Christians and that many will believe that Jesus Christ is Lord of all. We give you thanks and praise because in 1 Peter 5:6, the Bible says, when we are willing to humble ourselves before God, He will lift us up in due time. With humble and contrite heart, we pray for healing of all afflicted by the coronavirus. Only you can do for us what we cannot do for ourselves. We pray that you will bless us with your strength and your comfort to every person struggling during this time. Cover us with your healing hands, ease our fears, and heal our bodies. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.